All right. Good morning and welcome to the graduation ceremony of Nation 4 High School, class of 2017. Please remain standing for the presentation of colors and join us in singing the national anthem. Gentlemen, please remove your caps. Be seated. Well, hello, my name is Lily Martinez, and I am so excited to be here today as your student body president and share a little bit about my school experiences and maybe even inspire you. I first want to thank all the people who have been a huge part in my success. My parents, my brother Frank, Mr. Johns, Ms. Marsh, Coach Craig, Ms. Seasted, and Roger and Lorena Nielsen. Now that the thank yous have been given, I want to share with y'all what I think are three of the most important components of success. To embrace diversity, to dream big, and to have faith. First, to embrace diversity. It all started 6 years ago in Mexico when my dad told our family that we were moving to the United States. I was terrified but excited, beginning a new life in a new country with new friends, culture, language, and school was definitely a challenge. When I started going to school, I wanted to fit in with everybody. So I began changing who I was to be like everyone else and forgetting who I really was. Until finally, one day, I understood that God created us all different and special for a reason. My parents also constantly reminded me that being different is okay. It's what sets you apart and makes you unique. In this world we're living today, full of intolerance and hate, we must remind ourselves that in order to be successful, we must open our minds to different people, ideas, and learn to work together. No matter what race, what color, or culture, or religion you are, we are all equal and we have the same potential to be successful. Intolerance is ignorance, and the only way to fix this worldwide problem and be successful is to learn to embrace diversity. Second, to dream big. 6 years ago, if you would have told the shy and scared little Mexican Lily that she was gonna be here right now as student body president, giving a speech in front of hundreds of people, I would have given you this look, and I would have laughed at your face. I'm not sure if this person remembers this, but one day at the beginning of seventh grade, my friend, a friend named China Crawford, told me that I should run for class president. Guess what I did? Yep, I laughed at her face. But little did she know that she was the spark I needed to start dreaming a dream bigger than I had ever imagined. The dream of one day becoming student body president of my high school. Now, don't misunderstand me. Dreaming big is only the start. You have to work hard and be persevering to make it a reality. So I started off by preparing a powerful campaign and a speech and ran for seventh grade president. Shockingly, the new Mexican girl with a heavy accent won. So I kept being involved in student government, dreaming big and working hard. Now I am humble and proud to say that my dreams came true and surpassed my expectations. I am the first female and Hispanic student body president Nation Ford has had. So I encourage you guys, thank you. So I encourage you guys to never stop dreaming big and working hard to make those dreams a reality. Now third, but certainly not least, is to have faith. I truly believe that real, fulfilling success is beyond our hands. We must believe in that superior force that gives our lives a purpose and a mission here on earth. Because without faith, we are just lost souls roaming in the materialistic world. Without faith, we attribute success to earthly things and pursue it for the wrong reasons. So whether you call it God or any other name, have faith in the one who does not leave us astray and who always provides for us. And if you haven't found this superior force yet in your life to believe in, look for it. Open your eyes, because I can assure you that it is seeking you and that it will give you endless love. So as we close this chapter of our lives by graduating from the best high school in South Carolina, as Mr. Johns would say, yep, and embark on our journeys to the next step of our lives, whether it is the workforce, military, or college, take these three things with you to succeed. Always remember to embrace diversity, to dream big, and to have faith. Thank you, and go Falcons.
Yes, I am on a step stool. So, welcome class of 2017. On my first day of high school, I stepped into Nation Ford at 4 feet 10 inches, completely confused on where I was going, and here I stand 4 years later at 4'11 and 3/4, and I can proudly say we have grown. We have survived the tests, the quizzes, the essays, the homework. We have survived flex, the half-inch snowstorm where we got out of school for over a week, and the fire alarm at prom, and so much more. We have graduated. Well, almost. I wanted to thank my mom, my dad, and my brother for always being my biggest inspirations and motivators. And on behalf of all the students, I'd like to thank all the families, friends, teachers, staff who have helped us along the way as we graduate from Nation Ford High School. I wanted to tell you a story I had heard as a child, which has always stuck with me throughout the years. Yes, story time. So there was a father and his son who were going to town on a horse. At first, the father was riding the horse and the son was just walking nearby. People saw this and ridiculed the father. What a horrible father. He's sitting while his son has to walk. So they switched. The son got on to the horse and the father started to walk. Now people said, what a horrible son. He's young, he can walk. Why is he making the father walk? So then they both got on the horse. Now people said, these two men can walk, why are they making the horse suffer? So the two got off the horse. Now people said, these two healthy young men, do they not have brains? Why are they not using the horse when they have free transportation? As you can see, people are going to judge no matter what. So you have to do what you think is right for you, your family, and those around you. 5, 10, 15 years down the road, these people around you will constantly be changing, but the one person who has to live with these decisions is you. Now, look into these stands. Your families who came at 9 a.m. on a Saturday morning, they will always be there to guide you and support you, but you have to be willing to put in the effort to your success. We often hear Mr. John say that we are the best school in South Carolina, but he doesn't just say that because of our academics, our sports teams, or our standards. He says this because we have students who will catwalk, have dance-offs, and wear Harambe costumes to school to show class spirit. We have students who spend their lunch raising awareness for mental health and increasing respect for students with special needs. We have students who try to bring together different cultures on International Day. We have students who sell bracelets to raise money for a fellow Falcon with cancer. Not only that, but we have teachers who will show up at our sports games when our friends and our parents can't make it. And this is what makes us the best school in South Carolina. And as long as we continue caring for those around us and chasing what we think will make an impact in this world, there's no doubt that we will continue growing. Thank you.
Good morning, graduates, Nation Ford faculty and families, District Office Administration, and Board of Trustees. Welcome to the Nation Ford High School commencement ceremony for the class of 2017. We will begin by recognizing important individuals present today. First, please stand if you have formerly served in the armed forces, are currently serving, or are one of our graduates designated by wearing a red, white, and blue cord who have already made the decision to enlist in one of our armed force branches. Thank you for your incredible sacrifice and service. Joining me on the stage are individuals whose leadership and vision have supported our graduates along their journey. If these folks would please stand. Superintendent Dr. Chuck Epps, Assistant Superintendents Ms. Marty McGinn, Ms. Leanne Lordo, and Dr. Tommy Smoltzy. Also, Fort Mill School Board Trustees, Board Chair Diane Dasher, Michelle Branning, Wayne Bolden, Tom Audet, Crispy Spears, and Scott Frateroli. Nation Ford High School's Assistant Principals, Mr. Ernest Pogue, Ms. Deborah Miller, Dr. Emily McQuay, and Ms. Pam Pittman. Finally, it is my honor to recognize three special individuals who are retiring this year. Ms. Nancy Weber, who has taught social studies for 43 years, please stand. Ms. Jenny Simmons, a math teacher for 32 years. And Ms. Cherry Young, Fort Mill School District Executive Director of Middle and Secondary Education, which has served public education for 43 years. Thank you. You may be seated. Surrounding our graduates are two very special groups of people. First, the parents and families of our graduates who have been alongside our young people on their journey, which has led to this day. And finally, the dedicated and amazing professionals who are the faculty and staff of Nation Ford High School. I feel certain I speak for those assembled on the floor today. Thank you. Thank you very, very much. Today we honor a phenomenal class of young adults. 39 of our students are eligible for Palmetto Fellow Scholarships, and the total independent scholarship awards earned by our graduates stands at $10,234. In addition, this class will have 56 honor graduates walking the stage. These individuals are graduating with a 4.5 or higher GPA. Parents and guests, this number of honor graduates represents 25% of the class of 2017. This is an outstanding graduating class. At this time, it is my honor and our privilege to honor two of these graduates, Ms. Camille Renee Beck and Ms. Saba Bahamani. Would you please come to the podium? Saba Bahamani, it is our honor to present you completing your high school career with an earned GPA of 5.241, the 2017 Salutatorian Medal of Honor. Camille Beck, it is our honor to present to you completing your high school career with an earned GPA of 5.275, the 2017 Valedictorian Medal of Honor. The graduates sitting before us have certainly put in the work to prepare them to powerfully impact our world. However, what sets this class apart and what your teachers will remember you most for is your leadership and personal character. This class will be missed because of the example you set for our school. And I told you this at the beginning of this year. And you need to hear this class of 2017. You are unique in that you have confronted as a class tragedy and loss with compassion and support for each other. A life of selflessness, a life of focus on service, and a life oriented to loving and pouring yourself into those around you who need it most. It is obvious by the way you carry yourselves and the way you treat each other that you realize that kind of life is the greatest gift you can give to yourself. Thank you, and God bless each one of you.
Good morning. Today is the day we finally get to graduate. For the ones who have had senioritis since freshman year, the ones who stayed strong until the very end, and everyone in between, we made it. Now, at the best high school in the state of South Carolina, we refer to our school as NAFO because our highly intelligent students realize it takes approximately 0.9 seconds less to say NAFO than it does to say Nation Ford High School. Believe me, I timed it. After my 4 years at NAFO, I realized this acronym can have a different meaning. It goes like this. N is for notes. This covers school notes, music notes, love notes, and even sticky notes. Point being, over our 4 years, we have taken, played, written, and written on many notes. High school was my first time falling asleep while taking notes. I'm sure many of you can probably relate. I will never forget the time I came into class convinced I was going to stay awake the entire 90 minutes. I said to my neighbor, I went to morning swim practice, and I even used my Morning Burst face wash. There's absolutely no way I am falling asleep today. Well, about 15 minutes later, I began dozing off, but I continued writing. So when it came time to study my notes, I was trying to decipher squiggles. Needless to say, for the most part, note-taking has helped us succeed during high school, which leads me to the letter A. A is for achievement. While achievement can mean staying awake for a full 90 minutes, we have achieved much more during our 4 years. For example, we celebrated our 10-year anniversary. The academic team won states in its second year of existence. The band won states 3 times. The rifle team won 7 national championships. And the football team beat Fort Mill 3 out of our 4 years. Not to mention, 417 of us are walking across the stage today. You can clap. Graduation is a big deal, but it should also be a point to grow on. The life expectancy here in the U.S. is 79 years. That's 61 more years we have left to accomplish amazing things. Set high expectations for yourself and work hard to hold yourself to them. If you need accountability, reach out to those who are always by your side, which brings me to the letter F. F is for friends and family. Without them, we could not have made it. So thank you to my crazy loving family who provided me with support in all of my endeavors, good laughs, especially with their hip dance moves, and cheesy cheers that motivated me to give 100% until the very end. Thank you to my Heavenly Father for the opportunities I have had over the past 4 years and for giving me the courage and wisdom to make the most of them. Also, shout out to all my friends who made sure I put down my schoolwork every once in a while and had some fun. Finally, the letter O. O is for out of here, as in after Ms. Scott proudly announces 417 names, we get to get out of here and celebrate our 4 years of hard work while looking forward to our bright future. So, without further ado, let's get our diplomas.
Parents, families of graduates, and guests, at this ceremony, one of the things that I'm grateful for is that as a Nation Ford family, we honor and dignify every single graduate. During this ceremony, we hold our applause to the end so that each family may hear the name of their child spoken. At this time, Nation Ford class of 2010, please prepare for the presentation of diplomas. Dr. Epps, school board members, special guests, Nation Ford faculty, family, friends, as principal of Nation Ford High School, I declare these students have met all requirements as set forth by the state of South Carolina to receive their high school diploma. Graduates, prepare to receive your diploma.
Liliana Martinez Ramirez, Camille Renee Beck, Saba Bamani, Claire Lee Nelson, Leandri Suzanne Smith, Trai Mi Huang Phan, Deep P. Patel, William Kaminer Martin, Gretchen Faith Johnson, Riley Ann Vanterv, Kelly Marie Martin, Paige Elizabeth Pierce, Chloe Renee Emerson, Taylor Marie Lale, Anna Kathleen Hardiman, Aaron Spencer Toller, Sydney Aaron Long, Peter James Kaufman, William Edward White, Grayson Terrell Loftus, Courtney Renee Wells, Hannah Patricia O'Hare, Chanel Nicole Turner, Benjamin Luke Heiner, Lindsay Catherine Molina, Alexis Campbell Sunderledge, Benjamin Thomas Kelly, Emily Rose Tobik, Lakita Kavuru, Andrew Jordan Barnes, Haley Elizabeth Hall, Emily Ryan Bott, Kayla Nicole Bouchard, Harrison Brian Morgan, Julie Ann Gerstle, Andrew Livingston Sharp, Michael William Holmes, Jacob Michael Tanda, Abhishek Amit Kumar Patel, Tori Elena Bobrowski, Nyat Kwa Phan, Emma Marie Pittman, Sandra Safwat Hannah, Cindy Nyat Tran, Daniel Lewis Torrey. Megan Elizabeth Spillman. Emma Ellen Thronson. Madeline Rose Neff. Hunter Davis McLean. Jessica Lynn Shamble. Morgan Noel Broom. Taylor Marie Tom. Keila Renee Emmenheiser. Alyssa Lynn Lewis. Abigail Brooke Thoden. Kayla Ashley Campos. Trevor Thomas Petrucci. Sydney Lee Adams. Adesha Simone Agers. Zoe Ray Albert. James Coleman Allen. Ernest Abazi Aline. Kadarian Najee Austin Anderson. Megan Caroline Anderson. Lily Elizabeth Assad. Abigail Brianna Audette. Lizeth Baez Alfonso. Courtney Lee Bagwell. Apostle Arthur Bailey. Jonathan Michael Bailey. Blake Robert Baker. Rose Ellen Benegas. Michelle Thomas. Andrew Gaines Barnes. Bryson Mitchell Barrett. Tristan Blake Barrett. Dominique Barriga. Lydia Margaret Bass. Olivia Grace Battle. Dylan Edward Bearden. McKinnon Zachary Beats. David Patrick Beck. Hollyann Denise Beckner. Jory Ambry Benton. Taylor Marie Birkebile. Emily May Barrel. Dana Lewis Berry. James Anthony Bow. Brooke Kendall Bowman. Diamond Ruth Brand. Jacob Thomas Brandenburg. Matthew Michael Brandt. Alexander McCaslin Bryce. Jackson Hunt Bridges. Dawson James Britt. Logan Michael Brookhart. Cole Bassinger Brooks. Imandi Emmanuel Brooks. Jacob Alexander Brooks. Lauren Taylor Brown. Patrick Dawson Bruce. Benjamin David Bruckner. Willie D. Brumfield. Donald Tate Bryson. Emily Ann Bucciarelli. Ashlyn McKenzie Buchanan. Halen Michael Burgess. Brooke Tamar Burks. Brendan Perry Burns. Lauren Elise Butler. Haley Lindy Renee Calcutt. Timothy Daniel Calkins. Jordan Ashley Kennedy. Alexei Levi Carlson. Nicholas James Caton, Michael Tyler Chandler, Mark Luvins Aureli Charles, Daniel Scott Chavis, Emma Caitlin Childs, Joshua Jubilee Ciccone, Cameron Bailey Clark, Megan Elizabeth Clayton, Sierra Elizabeth Cole, Lainey Rose Collins, Bryce Alexander Cook, Kyle John Cooper, Trajan Nathaniel Cooper, Jonathan Parker Cope, Kimberly Joy Copley, Bascom Donald Cranshaw, China Alexis Crawford, William Lee Crawford, Marisol Cruz Turalba, Marina Cueva, Nicholas Chase Curtis, Dylan Ryan Kurtzinger, Akarsh Dasari, Sophie Jane Davies, Jordan Tanner Davis, Matthew Kyle Davis, Ashley Imani Daya, Austin Michael Deem, Lily Kim Doe, Lynn Catherine Domansky, Ashlyn D. Donald, James Francis Dooley, Elam Jessica Marie Josepha Dose Aneron, Ashley Grace Dover, Alexis Kathleen Dressing, Christina Nhat Han Duong, Tan Hua Dong, Taylor Lane Earnhardt, Tyler James Edge Partington, Luke Winchester Edwards, Charity Grace Amy, Kalisha Ara Emmanuel, Lindsay Morgan Estes, Andrew Christian Eubanks, Ariel Christie Excellent, Hamis Imad Fahmy, Ezekiel Horizon Fatul, J.D. Ann Felice Cabrera, Holden Chelsea Ferguson, Joseph Reno Fessia, Robert Thomas Fisher, Ashlyn Alexandra Fisher, Jacob Ryan Flynn, Jonathan Samuel Ford, Wesley Michael Ford, Germani Clay Frank, Emily Lauren Franks, Lauren Danielle Frazier, Jordan Brett Gaines, Nicholas Patrick Gallo, Michelle Rebecca Garcia, Myra Alejandra Garcia Perez, Luke William Gardner, Todd Beckham Gardner, Abigail Faith Garrett Dye, Thomas Joseph Geritana, Alyssa Elizabeth Gleason, Ezekiel Gonzalez Quintana, Harry Xavier Goodwin, Jared Austin Grabko, Jacob Nicholas Gravely, Chastity Diane Green, Douglas James Green, Nathan Thomas Gray, Abigail Olivia Gross, Morgan Louise Gummo, Eleanor Jane Gwynn, Amanda Helen Haggerty, Landon Cole Heideck, Anaya Mackenzie Hall, Zaria Alexis Harris, Alexander Milton Hartke, Catherine Nicole Hartlib, Caitlin Ann Hartram, Dylan Michael Hassing, Trevor Austin Hathcock, Malia Simone Hayden, Andrew Blake Hayes, Philip Michael Hennessy, Eva Hermanova, Elmer Rafael Hernandez, Rodrigo Hernandez Rubio, Francis Andrew Hickey, Brian Terry Hill, Jalexis Brianna Hill, Cameron Ulmer Hip, Jalen Lavelle Hodges, Nicholas William Hoffman, Joshua Deem Holcomb, Zachary Fitzgerald Honeycutt, Michael John Hoard, Margaret Ann Howie, Brooks Ryan Hoyle, Marissa Simpson Huddy, Gabrielle Myrie Irwin, Anan Selvin Ismailov, Alicia Marie Izzo, Gregory Austin Izzo, Logan Elise James, Corey William Johnson, Jaira Monet Johnson, Samuel Finley Johnson, Jalen Shakur Jones, Shatara Natasia Jones, Annalise Maria Jewell, Nicholas Edward Jungles, Matthew James Kaltenbach, Casey Allison Keegan, Cade Joseph Kearns, Emma Renee Kessler, Jeremy Allen Charles Kishbaugh, David Grayson Node, Samuel James Copazzi, Bryce Robert Copita, Alexa Nicole LaFranca, Tristan Gill Lamb, Tanner Grayson Lanham, Emily Janelle Latini, Natalie Elizabeth Lawless, Christopher William Lale, Patrick Lewis Lebling, Chloe Soleil Ledogar, Megan Renee Lee, Robert Duncan Lee, Carissa Grace Lenhart, Eden Michelle Lewis, Oquantis Lamontre Rodriguez Lewis, Gabriella Emma Lillevoix, Alexander Mitchell Logan, Benjamin Allen Long, Greg Austin Lohr, Tristan Wayne Lloyd, Hannah Nicole Lazinski Towery, Jonathan Kane Luther, Courtney Page Lyons, Sarah Reeves McCauley, Madden Olivia Mahmood. Jessica Danielle Malino. Brittany Nicole Malone. Morgan Nicole Mann. Kelsey Suzanne Marotta. Emily Ann Marshall. Daniel Christopher Martin. Asia Rashawn Mason. Kristen Marie Mason. Lauren Elizabeth Matherly. Patrick John McCabe. Noah Christian McCarter. Sarah Margaret McColgan. Kevin Alexander McCoy. Carter Allen McCrane. Adrian Kyle McDaniel. Isaac Albert McGlade. Justin Judah McWhirl. Samantha Lee McNeil. Destiny Nicole McNeil Jones. Cynthia Marie Meeks. Elias Marcelo Melendez. Courtney Ashley Millbrooks. Lindy Allaire Miller. Zendria Janae Miller. Meriwether Grace Minix. Tyler Robert Moultrup. Harrison Grant Monk. Aranza Montalvo. Matthew Dylan Montgomery. Kendall Amanda Moore. William Abraham Morrell. Travion Jashe Morris. Shane Kelly Mulcahy. Amaris Kayla Murchison. Darcy Thomas Matillo. David Kennedy Newman. Vivian Tan Nguyen. Emma Caitlin Nightwine. Ashley Nicole Norman. Manuel Olvera Diaz. Yusuf Yahya Omar. Paris Anthony Owens. Tyler Thomas Parashenko. Andrew Riggs Parnell. Samuel Wallace Payton. Damian Rashad Peoples. Josie Janine Perez. Jorus De Jesus Perez Lopez. Talia Farr. Zachary Paul Pieper. Erica Paige Pittman. Cooper Price Plyler. Hannah Marie Poti. Stephen Olester Pringle. Ethan Tyler Prosser. Jalen Elizabeth Pugh. Casey Armando Ramos. Miguel Omar Ramos. Allison Teresa Reed. Ann Wesley Regal. Sarah Ray Reilly. Keegan Scott Robertson. Daniel Anthony Robinson. Ryan Gregory Rogers. Gracie Mackenzie Rowan. Connor John Rowland. Kirk Joseph Riegel. Tayana Suhaley Salgado. Catherine Diane Shimini. Victoria Elizabeth Schmidt. Rachel Claire Scott. Connor Nolan Scruggs. Reagan Catherine Seekings. Hope Elizabeth Cyberlick. Xander Robert Sheldon. Kayla Lynn Shostokas. Simon Kenton Shore. Amber Nicole Hsu. Seth Allen Scholl. Isaac Tabueda Sierra. DeAndre Bernard Sims. Jacob Luke Senior. Emily Jane Scrowley. Daniel Slate. Megan Lynn Sloan. Dawson Michael Smiley. Alexander Wayman Smith. Brittany Elizabeth Smith. Michael Alexander Smith. Michael Austin Smith. Rachel Lee Smith. Rachel Lynn Smith. Alina Vasilievna Smoliva. Blaine Alexander Snow. Kayla Evelyn Sobus. Kayla Marie Soul. Marcus Gabriel Stallings. Emma Marie Starkey. Cherie Benet Stauffer. Alexander Thomas Stinnett. Richard Remington Stewart. Catherine Ann Stiles. Reed Tillman Strawhorn. Haley Marie Stroud. Quinn Anna Sutphin. Savannah Faye Swords. Juliana Parker Tafoya. Elizabeth Gabrielle Talbert. Gabriel Isai Thomas. Jordan Alexis Terry.
Before we distributed diplomas, I thanked you in advance for not cheering so that every parent here could hear their child's name called clearly. I want to thank you for that again.
Corbin James Tessimale. Matthew Hunter Thomas. Jonathan William Thompson. Keelan Kimberly Thompson. Camilla Sarahi Tobar Garcia. Zane Ariana Tolbert. Kim Tran. Michelle Kim Tran. Darby Nicole Troll. Ladarius Tarice Turner. Melody Amber Terzani. Hannah Nicole Tweet. Catherine Ann Unsworth. Nicholas Alexander Uchel. Brian Steph Valick. Sophie Van Welsen. Lorena Jaspoli Vasquez Rodriguez. Claudine Jenny Victorin. Joshua Claude Victorin. William Christopher Vincelli. Borna Vujicic. Demonte Tremond Waiters. Tariq Bernard Walker. Sierra Jamae Wall. Brandon Scott Walters. Brendan Carroll Watkins. DeAndre Marquis Niquette Watkins. Melanie Nicole Welliver. Ashley Nicole Wheeler. Jessica Marie Wheeler. Takia Kayla Wilder. Jordan Lee Williams. Logan Connor Willis. Preethi Wilson. Benjamin Thompson Wissinger. Riley Renee Wittenauer. Michael Christopher Woodall. Bryson Vance Woods. Ryan Patrick Woods. Christina Brianne Worrell. Jordan Onaya Wright. Maggie Grace Wright. Bradley John Young.
At this time, will the class of 2017 please rise? By the power vested in me by the state of South Carolina through the Fort Mill School District Board of Trustees, I now declare you graduates of Nation Ford High School.
I just like to take this opportunity to thank you guys for joining us today in this very, very special occasion. I know we're all proud of our students' accomplishments and success, and we now ask that everyone stand for the closing and quietly and respectfully remain standing throughout the recessional. Let us pray. Dear God, we thank you for allowing us to come together today to celebrate the graduating class of 2017. Thank you for creating us all unique and special, for giving us courage to pursue our dreams, and for giving us endless love. We pray for the world to find compassion, tolerance for diversity, and for us to always embrace your love and sacrifice. Give us the strength and hope to not be afraid of the future, and lead us in the next step of our educational careers. We love you, and in your name we pray. Amen. Graduates, I hope you look upon these 4 years with joy,
and always remember our alma mater. Forever Falcons we will be. We did it.